Janetta, where are you? You told me you were coming, Janetta. Okay.
She right there.
Where?
She right there in the car. We can walk right
Where's
over
she here. She's in the car.
Yo, blood.
Get
you think
in the
I
car.
Came? He think I came by myself.
Get in the car.
Yo, he think I came
what
by myself.
That?
He think I came. Yo, he looking for you.
I'm
you.
Looking for you, Netta.
Yo, he think I came by myself. Yo, you
tripping.
Yo, he think I came by myself.
Oh, you know, well, I'm for
yeah,
you,
yeah.
From like 8
Yo, Bernie, I got you.
Janetta,
Bernie, this is gonna be real nice, man.
I'm glad Janetta
Listen,
came. She's
I got,
my girl
I got
from
people.
Back in the day. Yep. You know what I mean? She's my little girl, her and her sisters.
Yep.
We took care of Charlene and Keisha.
Yep.
I seen them come up the street every day.
Yep.
I appreciate them. I love them like my own kids.
Yep.
All right, I took care of
family.
Thank
I got
you.
A question for you. I got to do
yes,
with you. I got to put you on the spot.
Talk to me, dog.
Look, real quick, what do you have to tell young black struggling men after serving 35 years on the streets, doing the right thing? What's your inspiration for these kids out here?
For my young black men, you got to hang in there, okay? Take one day at a time, okay, at your job or whatever you do. Take one day at a time, and guess what? You'll make it. Make sure it's legit. Don't be doing that dumb stuff, okay? Do your job wherever you work at. One day at a time, and guess what, brother? You'll make it, you'll have your years in, and guess what? Pension.
What's up, Philly's Funny Fam? It's your girl, Netty Nat, and I'm back with a little family vlog. Today, one of our family members is retiring, so they're having a retirement party. So, you guys will meet couple of family members and my brother over here trying to kick game as always. Him and my dad now they're chilling, but we'll get back with y'all in a moment.
Thank you.
Don't worry, I'm not putting you.
No, we never get anybody's face.
Get the food or what you lovely ladies prepared.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the way the table looks, all that stuff. Oh, they tore that chicken up. That's gone. And every black man's favorite food, fried chicken.
get down.
I want to go.
Wait a minute now!
Yo, what's up, YouTube? This is your boy, the DEAN316. And of course, you know we are rocking it live at the Bernie's, at the hangout spot. And everybody is out here and they're just having a great old time, chilling, doing the things they gotta do. You know what I'm saying? Of course, the camera's on the scene. The family's here. They spitting. They doing it all. You know what I'm saying? The drink's on. Yeah, you see your boy got a Corona. You know what I'm saying? They knocked three of them joints down tonight. A rum and coke. You know what I'm saying? And little Bacardi orange juice. You see the people back there.
Burnt chicken wings.
And here come this boy. Once you see his face, everybody gonna get on stream.
Burnt chicken.
They get off when you on.
They already know.
And as you can see, you got Count over there.
They got off when you got on.
And your girl Nettie Nat. And of course, they are standing by the American flag. And we are here in the good old United States of America, getting drunk, doing what we gotta do, getting crunk, motherfucker, get crunk.
Hey,
you know, you know.
Babe, can you bring the ambient?
I ain't dancing. No.
Worldwide, worldwide. What's up, worldwide? Hey, Colin. Hey, Colin.
Hey, there's a spot right here.
Yeah.
Take that. Let's go see if I can crash the car.
No.
Okay, everyone is ready to leave Bernie's party. So I'll see if I can get a little bit of footage as everyone is leaving. This was a live party, huh, boo?
Watch this shit. Look at gas. Look at gas. Aha! Look at gas. Oh! Yo, cause mine look boom, boom. I can put it in mine. Boom, boom. Look.
That's funny.
Nah, cause I got the keys for money.
Anything y'all want to say for Mr. Bernie? Y'all want to be on camera? Anything y'all want to say for Mr. Bernie? Did you have a nice time?
Good luck, Bernie. Congratulations to you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Travel safe. Thank you. Thank you for coming. Travel safe. And here once again, the boy is here. The Corona is definitely cold. People are still leaving. You know what I'm saying? And I'm still putting vlogs together, videos together with my man Bernie, so we can see what he's doing. We are finished shooting, and we got Julie over here. You want to see anything to your boy Bernie? Come on, man, with that Cadillac.
Hey, Bernie, what's happening, brother?
We got Charlene over here. You want to see anything to Bernie?
Hey!
Happy retirement, Bernie. Good luck with everything.
So I'm saying we have the beer and the party is on. People are chilling. Corona drink. You know what I'm saying? Everybody has come and show love for Bernie. You want to say something for Bernie?
Hey, Bernie.
That's right. Y'all want to say something for Bernie? Yo, my man, you got views, gang. Yeah. Yo, you want to say something for my man Bernie? That's what I'm talking about. Man, dancing, doing things that they gotta do. They're gonna fly. Got people leaving from the house, telling people what they gotta do. How you doing, man?
Hey, everybody.
How you doing? You don't remember me, do you?
Sure you do remember me.
Dean.
Hey, you're not a...
Yeah, man.
Hey, now remember.
How you doing, man?
Happy retirement. A wonderful party. Thank you
so much.
They did what, 35 years? He did 35 years, right?
Yep.
They can go and get to him. I'm Janetta's husband.
Oh,
you know who?
I know who he is.
Yeah, I'm Janetta's husband.
Oh, okay, my
brother. Yeah, I do a lot of videos and stuff.
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm a YouTuber. Not going to YouTube. This man gets a burger.
Thank you,
so I'm gonna get it, man. I'm gonna make it nice. Oh, man. Oh, that's like being here. Man, this revealed enlightenment. Letting the brother know we love you, Bernie, and we are here.
Yes, we are. We're here, my brother. That's right.
Y'all wanna say something for Bernie?
I'm good, thank you.
Good, okay. Bernie, you still got love in the house. Y'all want to give a shout out for Bernie right there?
Congratulations,
Bernie.
Congratulations, baby. Listen, take these time. You enjoy yourself. You gonna work hard. Now you can enjoy yourself, man. All that shit you went through the 30, 40 years
in your forever. Life.
Now you can enjoy yourself. Reap the benefits, man. God bless you. We love you.
Up.
Take care of yourself.
Congrats, baby.
Do it big, Bernie. God bless you, man.
35 years, Bernie. Yeah, 35 years.
Bernie.
From our heart, man.
As you can see, we have beautiful women, beautiful dresses. You know what I'm saying? Everybody's out here just showing the love and support for Bernie. And as you all know, he has done it. He has been a man who has shown us that, yo, you can do some good for one specific master and still come out on top. So we here and we just giving that love. Mad love, mad respect for Bernie. And as you can see, we've done it all. And this is what it is. Your boy is definitely going out the door. You know what I'm saying? And Bernie, you have done it. After 35 years on the streets, dealing with the cold, the elements, the snow, the pavement, smelling that bullshit ass tar that you gotta drop on the street, dealing with that shit going through your system. This is your boy, DEAN316, worldwide. Bernie has done it. He has retired and showed us all that a man can work
these streets.
He's a pretty good basketball player too.
Hey, we hear you. You a good basketball player?
Yep.
He can't play no ball. Can Bernie really play some ball?
Yep.
Okay, Bernie can play some ball.
He started freshman at Pussahickon. Started varsity.
Okay. Okay.
I played him up at the academy.
Yeah, we're playing up there.
35 years, man. That's a long time.
That's a long time to be alive.
35 years is a long time.
He's like missing in action. There's someone in here.
This was nice, though. This was a nice gathering, though. It was nice. This is for him, by the way. Yeah, I'm going to take a lot of pieces and stuff, a lot of family, friends, and anything. Y'all want to say something? Because I'm going to put it in there. It's like any personal stuff. You can say whatever y'all want to say. I'll put it in there for
you. No, I don't want to get Bernie in trouble.
It's cool. Hey, listen.
Sandra,
he retired now. I don't think he'd get him in trouble. But wait a minute. Maybe.
That ain't
this was
Bernie,
nice,
Rich,
man.
And I, we all became foremen the same day. Together.
Okay. That's what's up. So you a foreman?
I was.
You was? You retired too, I guess.
Whatever.
We ain't gonna get in there. We ain't gonna go there. We gonna stop them grounds. That's what's up. Thank you.
No, you gotta get the combination.
Thank you.
Where the keys at?
Hold on. There's a combination. There's a combination.
The doors
and the keys and it's open.
The door's open.
It's open.
Bring yourself
down here.
Thanks for coming, Rich. I appreciate it. Well, they our picture there, Bernie.
Hey, Bernie, I thought I see I got my good eye on you.
Thank you, Charlie.
Yeah, he got one good eye. I got
all
one good
right, it's my good friend here, Rich and John Vardy. Ronnie's over there. They're three
good
amigos.
Friends of mine.
Foreman 1, 2, and 3.
Foreman 1, 2, and 3. Good same friends day of mine. I appreciate them. I love them like brothers.
We love you, too.
Thank you,
Bernie,
for coming. I appreciate it.
Okay, for having me.
Give me a call next week, Bernie.
Give me a call next week. Yeah.
We love you, Bernie. We love you, Bernie.
Take a picture. Come on, nephew.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, there we go.
I like the flag.
You got the foodle bomb, man.
Thanks, sir.
And Leanie, leaving with my candy. Okay. That's my candy.
And my cake. My baby boy.
Hey, Uncle Bernie, you said the yo, cook man out tomorrow, right?
Why you
I'm parked down.
Now it is.
Face because I can't see.
Hey, Uncle Bernie, I'm out here, Uncle Bernie.
Whenever, just give me a shout. Give me a shout and we'll get to it. You know what I mean?
And this say where we drain coolers here in PA. Just something to talk about. And as you can see, there's a couple little leftovers there. You know what I'm saying? I'm surprised it even made it out of here, leftovers. Y'all did pretty good by getting some leftovers. Would anybody like to say anything for Bernie? It's live. Would anybody like to say anything for Bernie? No?
Food wise on this side.
Oh, man.
Feel free to walk over the camera, say something for Bernie. It's definitely going to get to him.
Congratulations, Bernie, from your cousin Roberta. Have a wonderful time. Thank you.
Thank you for coming. Y'all travel safe. Travel safe. And there he is, of course, the man of the hour. We really can't say too much.
Hold on, Dino. Janetta, where are you? You told me you were coming, Janetta. Okay.
She right there.
Where?
She right there in the car. We can walk right
where
over
she
here.
She in the car.
Yo, blood.
Get
you think
in the
I
car
came? He think I came by myself.
Get in the car.
Yo, he think I came
what
by myself.
At?
He think I came. Yo, he looking for you.
I'm
you
looking for you, Netta.
Yo, he think I came by myself. Yo, he's tripping. Yo, he think I came by myself.
You know what? Looking for you.
Yeah, yeah. Yo, Bernie, I got you.
Janetta.
Bernie, this is gonna be real nice, man.
I'm glad Janetta's
listen,
came. She's
I got people.
Back in the day. Yep. You know what I mean? She's my little girl, her and her sisters.
Yep.
We took care of Charlene and Keisha.
Yep.
I seen them come up the street every day.
Yep.
I appreciate them. I love them like my own kids.
Yep.
All right, I took care of
family.
Thank
I got
you
a question for you. I got to do
yes,
with
sir
you. I
got
to put you on the spot.
Talk to me, dog.
Look, real quick, what do you have to tell young black struggling men after serving 35 years on the streets doing the right thing? What's your inspiration for these kids out here?
For my young black men, you gotta hang in there, okay? Take one day at a time, okay, at your job or whatever you do. Take one day at a time, and guess what? You'll make it. Make sure it's legit. Don't be doing that dumb stuff, okay? Do your job, wherever you work at, one day at a time, and guess what, brother? You'll make it, you'll have your years in, and guess what? Pension.
And I was going to ask him, the benefits and rewards, but he used the word pension, so there's nothing else to say. Pension has said it all. No, he said it all. That's all he had to say.
They love it. They just sit back and relax.
Yo, nice. 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 Hold on, I gotta do one more thing. Y'all wanna say something?
Nettie Live.
Most definitely.
Nettie Live.
Cuz, we here.
Congratulations, Bernie. 35.
Yo, I love that. Real rap. That's what I'm talking about. I got mad editing again.
And there we have it. The end of Bernie's party. So, we all had a great night, and it's time to go. So, we will see you all later. Always, always, always keep God first and love yourself. Then it makes it easier to love others.